I'm investing in new businesses, right?
Yeah.
I find just because of an idea, right? And you can get financing because there's so much liquidity around.
There's so much liquidity.
Yeah. So this liquidity are numbers driven. They are not business model driven. Right? They think they know what they're investing in. Okay, it's very scalable, blah blah crap kind of stuff.
Yeah.
And that's why you see, you know, 9 out of 10 fails. The other guy doesn't know whether he's gonna survive or not, you know. Right? You look at the track record, you know, it's out in there. And it's because of this VC money that goes for numbers. So they think they have a runway. Instead of being profitable, going for break even and profitable, they just keep expanding because they could spend the money.
Yeah.
Right? And all hoping for the big sale. Right? But for the big sellout and the valuations and stuff like that. But that's, you know, that's not entrepreneurship, right? Entrepreneurship is like building a viable business, you know? To me. It's a bit old fashioned, but it comes back to the truth, because eventually when this bubble bursts, this investment bubble bursts, everybody goes back to, you know, being
basics.
Yeah, basics, right? You know, it's all every business have to make money, or else you can't survive.
Correct.